One of the biggest light bulb moments I ever saw one of the kids have at Finance Park was after she went through the whole day. She knew how much money she made, if she had kids, you know, if she had to spend her money on car, on food, on paying her light bills, on paying her gas bill. And so she went through the whole day and she figured out what her budget was. And she was looking at the money that she had left over, you know, for entertainment things. And we were talking about, okay, so you don't have a lot of money left over for your entertainment. And she was talking about, it, would she take her kids, you know, out to eat for the night or go see a movie or go bowling? And she had this like light bulb moment of, okay, so when I heard my dad say this past year, no, sweetie, I can't buy you that guitar that you want right away because I'm gonna have to save up money every single month. She had this awareness of, okay, so my dad literally saved money every month for an entire year because he didn't have enough money every month to be able to buy me that guitar because he had to pay all these other bills. And she had this sudden awareness that, okay, my parents really are trying. And she said, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna tell my dad, thank you. Thank you for buying me that guitar, because now I understand how much you're sacrificing to be able to get that for me, because you have to pay all those other bills first. And I told her at that moment, I said, you get it, you get it. And that's what this program is all about.